Here's Scott Kilbury with sports on KPAX Channel 8, Montana's news station.
In a challenge game and a chance to reach the Western C Divisional for the first time in its school history, could they do it? Let's take a peek into their huddle, and they said, maybe we could do it. They have plenty of confidence, but not on this one. Charlo come out running in a big way. Ben Quigley, he's from down under, and he can thunder. Look at that, 70-45 in favor of the Vikings. Two Eagle breaks the press as well with a touchdown pass. Anthony Alexander capping off the break right here. And then the Eagles come alive in the fourth quarter. A.J. much to handle, and the Vikings go on to win in this one. 105-78, Vikes advance to the Western C Division. Boring. Well, guess again, because we can see plenty of high five and flying high jamma. Charlo, West Yellowstone, Ben Quigley down under, up top, alley-oop. Shots like that one put the Vikes in the lead, and they go on to win. 67-58 is the final there. They would face the winner of the Sealy Swan in hell.
Going again.
Are you ready?
Thank you. don't blow the game. It's a good game.